Breaking news tonight out of Statesboro. One person is dead after a shooting at the Cambridge apartment complex on Lanier Drive. And right now, police are urgently searching for the shooter. This is a developing story, and we will update you on air and online as soon as we learn new information.